before I'm doing Bilambita xenophobic attack. He took all my stuff, all my business, all my stools. And when my brother, he passed away there, you kill him, that people, he put solid tape and then he passed away. So now I start this business. That's why me, I put this stuff. People must want to lock it here and come to see it, sit and drink coffee, tea, kahawa and everything. What do I cook in Somalia? And other ladies here, working together. That time I have workshop, employ 15 guys from South Africa. And now here, I employ 3 ladies, for South Africa ladies. Yeah. My brothers will come, if he come here, I help him. Me, I don't have, before I help him, but now I don't have anything. Maybe now we have my brothers who sleep in here, like 7 or 8. Yeah, sometimes it's coming 15 people here. That's why I have big problem. Before, at that time I have workshop, I support, but now myself, even my child, he can support. Even my wife now will say, I have to go back to Somalia. So me, I don't have money. I feel bad now. Even my child, they say, I can't stay here, I really want to go. So me, even me, I don't have money to send it home or to send it to other country. Somalia, I live for their world. I'm scared some people want to kill me, and then big problem, that's why me, I'm running. Why I stay here? I don't have money to go other places. I don't have passport. I don't have, even now I'm stay here, this country, now 10 years. I don't have even ID, don't have any passport. I'm scared very well, because other people, South African people, say, this is my shop. If you finished in 2010 in soccer, this is my shop, and what do you say like that? Your chest away, what do they say like that? That's why you're scared. And even because they say you take our job. Say, no, I'm not working company, I'm not working any factory, I'm working my own job. Everywhere he knows, even South Africa says xenophobia will die again. But so government knows, but I don't know why you keep quiet. Even not talking radio, TV, magazine, don't say people, don't say your brothers, or don't say other family, you know, don't talk like that. Nobody say, only keep quiet, I don't know why. I'm not feel happy, I'm scared.